State police say they are taking over the investigation involving a former Center County district attorney who disappeared 9 years ago. Investigators say state police will be the lead agency to get tips and oversee the task force involved in the Ray Gricar case. Gricar went missing in 2005, then his disappearance made headlines again after court documents showed he declined to prosecute Jerry Sandusky when he was called to investigate an incident. And